The nail starts moving downwards into the block with a speed V, moving against a resistive force F. Afterwards, it has stopped with zero velocity but has moved distance x deeper into the block. All of the kinetic energy of the nail here has been converted into heat energy. The loss in kinetic energy of the nail is equal to the work done against the force by the nail, which is equal to F times x.